She has a baby, she has a husband, and she has a job. And at the end of the workday, she goes straight home, cooks and cleans, and takes care of the child. And at the end of his workday, he plays golf. But I am not an angry feminist. I would never say that's wrong. I'm not a woman who interjects herself where she does not belong. That identity is too strong.